famous ancient Greek scientist, Archimedes. He is considered one of the great mathematicians and scientists in history. He made many discoveries both in math and physics, including many inventions. Aristarchus, an astronomer and mathematician. Aristarchus was the first to put the sun at the center of the known universe, rather than the earth. Euclid, the father of geometry. Euclid wrote a book called Elements, likely the most famous mathematical textbook in history. Hippocrates, a scientist of medicine. Hippocrates is called the father of Western medicine. Doctors still take the Hippocratic Oath today. Pythagoras, a scientist and philosopher. He came up with the Pythagorean theorem, still used today in much of geometry.